It's Dick. I'm at 1414 East Runaway Bay Street, Chandler, Arizona. It's in Springfield. It's a gated retirement community, a big golf course, beautiful community. I'm at a one-story stucco house, has a barrel tile roof, two-car garage. The garage door is in very good condition. Very nice landscaping, desert motif. In the front of the house, there's a patio. The house has a sticker saying it's vacant. There's a security screen door. House has gas service. Air conditioner's present. Fascia and soffit's good. All the side stucco's good. Windows are in good condition. There's a walking path that goes through the community that's next to the house. There you can see the nice little patio in front. Put some furniture, sit there and see your friends at night. This is on the walking path. House has shutters in the back, or in the windows. All the windows are shuttered. I can see into the kitchen. Appliances are present. A granite top that looks like tile floors in the kitchen. Can't see for sure in the living room, but everything is spick and span, looking good. As I say, the landscaping's nice. House is on a nice quiet street. All nice one-story homes, very well-tended yards. Everything's in very nice shape. Looks like a very nice house and it appears to be a very nice community. So I'm at Dick. I'm Dick. I'm at 1414 East Runaway Bay Street in Chandler in the gate-guarded community of Springfield.